this engine, and that's because the propellants are liquid hydrogen and liquid oxygen. So it's actually a very clean burn.
The fourth flight of this new Shepard rocket.
We're now at Mach 5,000 feet. And there's that engine. Another picture-perfect landing for the new Shepard rocket booster.